Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. So far, so good.
Always keep the best cure for himself.
He goes, it's mine.
Got one down over here. Watch yourself.
I think we're okay.
Watch yourself. Another guy down here. Come out, asshole!
Where did you go?
Another one down. Better find them.
Guy down over here.
Careful.
Where are you?
The guy in armor.
Huh? What? Watch it. Another one down.
Six armor on that one.
We know you're out there.
You got this, Chloe.
Find a way out of here.
Fraser! There's a door over here. Might be a way through. To it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with the waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way.
Keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up! We need to get back to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. The air bubbles. There's a passage in that pool.
Oh, good point. That's our way out.
Look up, put in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Hope. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Why are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I'll know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking.
Over here, Nadine. Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki. A king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is.
There are handholds on the other side of those windows.
Cool. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum.
Oh! We'd better get a move on.
Really want it.
Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get me.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh. Huh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. There's another crank up ahead. Shit. Think I meant to be on that. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
Well, in the Hoysala, I want to protect something.
Come on.
Then. Ah, here we go.
Good thing it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was.
About what? What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and exes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Sheeta's third eye.
That's not right.
The light's not hitting the mirror on that one. Statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it. Thank you.
Time to do the other side.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here. Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit, they found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit.
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah,
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Ross.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, yeah.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my...
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram a mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid.
Shiva and Parashurama. Shyam and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
He's yielding.
Kex, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Ah.
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Shit! Got it. Hold on.
Doing great.
Yeah.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asav get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asav talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sail. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks. Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Vista are on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.